how can I say, they are very generous. Okay, for me they are generous and kind. But if we want to talk about the right stuff in this country, I would say that it's a sensitive issue. Yeah, okay, the most of the thing, the rights, the allocation, it goes for the Malay. But then if we Indians and Chinese work hard as well, we will get it as well, what we deserve.
Jadi saat ini kita berdepan dengan masyarakat India yang yang ekstrim dunia rich kekayaan, yang kaya-kaya sangat, yang susah sangat. Lepas tu dari segi sistem gangsterism cukup cukup well tight. Dan oleh kerana itu dia masyarakat yang dengan diadres dengan lebih dari santun, lebih sopan. Jaga kawasan perumahan dia, makanan kesihatan dia, hubungan keluargaan dia, macam dia nak uruskan dia punya duit. Eh.
Space-space lah, ruang-ruang lah.
Ruang.
My basically my expectation for this program is I'm expecting to learn, obviously I want to learn about the Malay culture. I had Malay friends, but then I don't really go and stay at their house, and so basically I don't know how they live. Yeah, I know what their food is, what they eat, but then it's another feel when you go and stay with them. So I'm expecting to learn how the Malays live, and obviously I want to learn how they live in a big family, because this YB, he's actually having a very big family living with him. So yeah.
Cukup riang dan gembira. Saya tak sangka dapat sambutan yang baik daripada semua anak-anak saya. Cucu saya pun dan isteri saya. Mereka merangka kontes semua kan, berbincang, bincang, tanya, bagikan tugas, order, apa kata order kan. Jadi saya rasa keluarga kami menghayati program ini. Dan itu merupakan satu petanda baiklah pada negara ini.
Okay, so right now we are moving to the YB house. I'm in the car and I'm a nervous wreck, but never mind, I just hope it's going to be fun. So after a very short briefing, now I am actually getting ready to have my tea time with them. So here is the family with a lot of kids. Very noisy, but it's very happening at the same time. I think I'm gonna have a very great time here.
Yeah.
Okay, so basically I'm in my room with obviously my new friend or my new sissy.
New sister, please.
Wasila! Stay okay. Tuned with me and Wasila, okay? We are going to have so much fun.
Yes.
In
yes.
Coming yes. 2 days, I think. Days. Okay. So basically, we're going to get ready because yes, we have yes. A program to catch.
I like the way you say it.
Okay, so I'm leaving for my first program ever with Wasila. And of course, you see that? The little boy there? Dia gagah nak tolak juga wheelchair tu. Okay, hi, so I'm back from the dinner at Hotel De Palma. It was so nice.
because you know the function is full of old people, but then they are so lively, so energetic. They are just enjoying the moment, and obviously the food is awesome. Overall, if you ask me how I'm feeling, is I'm feeling natural, like I'm at my house, because well, at the beginning it was a bit like uncomfy. I was feeling a bit unnatural because I just entered a new stranger's house, right? But then now, after I went through some few stuffs with them, went to some places with them, mingled with them, talked with them, I feel very natural, like I'm in my house. I just tanam pokok bunga melur. Okay, yeah, it's jasmine. Okay, I just plant a jasmine plant. Basically, I just transfer it to another pasu yang besar. Actually, it's my first gardening and I'm just so excited. I just hope that the flower will bloom. Okay, please bloom. Then only they will remember me. Hi, baby. Nanti dia akan tumbuh lelok. Actually going to eat like this now. I said I'm very hungry, right? Very like makanan Melayu asli ini. It's very rare I have this kind of food, and actually I'm very excited to try this because it just smells so good. Just finished my recreational activity with the family, and also we had our breakfast here at Warung Kuda Kuda. And actually, this place is really, really nice. As you can see, like at a pasir, a lot of people, and it's very green. Obviously, I can smell the good oxygen. Actually, I can absorb the good oxygen. Actually, so yeah. And we're actually going to the next session. Quite rushing because we are in time constraint, but I think anyway we will keep up to the schedule like yesterday. So hi guys, I am actually at the Aeon Big Wangsa Maju. We are here for the launching of the program Back to School. So basically this program is under Selangor with the cooperation with Ikram. So we actually give 100 for the primary school students. So they're gonna buy some stuffs here at the Aeon Big. So YB is here to launch Legacy, and I am along with YB, with Mama and also Akshara. We will be like, we will launch this thing and then we give a voucher for the students. So yeah. First time I'm seeing this tiny small house. The houses are very cute actually. But the what I would say, the road is quite high class. So I think it's okay. Let's go and see inside what's happening next. Okay, so now I'm at Kampung Kajar. This kampung actually consists of Indian and Malay people. Okay, so here we are at Mr. Surain's house. We are here to eat thosai and also give some stuff to the people here. And the food is like, they serve me thosai and also chicken curry. I felt like I'm at home because I've been so long.
Hi guys, I'm actually at this program called
the Beach at Taman Melawati. So actually, we came here for actually a banquet. So they use things like tissue, blue, and also colors. They do styles like this. They fish we have to do. So this is my product. And that's actually much more things that they do in Chakran Tangan, doing this kind of blue, much of tissue, and everything. And the process is like, we use hair dryer to actually dry this thing. And they say you need to have a very high patience for involving in this kind of things. And as for me, I don't think I can have much patience. My one is actually not that long, but I tried. Okay, so finally it comes to an end. I am leaving this room yang I duduk for 3 days. So comfy, the bed is so nice. Then I'm gonna miss this room anyway. Okay, so bye bye my room. The room is so nice, right? I know. Let's go.
I am very very grateful yang I got this family. I never expect that they will be this kind and generous to me. It is so surprising for me. Macam for now, mestilah I rasa sedih nak tinggal di orang kan. But I just hope that we'll always keep in touch, especially with this sweetie of mine. Kita orang tinggal 3 hari je, but then we have become so close.
Yes.
And Mama is just so sweet. YB dengan I don't think he's really a YB. Dia macam buat joke dengan I. He's very funny.
Saya tak pasti lah dia selesa ke tidak. Tapi nampak dia selesa. Sebab apa? Bila panggil makan, dia makan selera. Paling suka aktiviti bercakap dan makan. Tapi yang paling dia suka adalah apabila dia berlakon pakai seorang adul tadi. Pakai YB nampak dia senang tadi. Dan dia seorang, bagi saya faktor dia kerana keterbukaan. Sebab keterbukaan kita, kita faham kita adalah rakyat Malaysia yang perlu berbaik-baik antara satu sama lain. Kawan penting, tapi sifat perkawaman tidak ditinua. Dan dengan itu saya rasakan keterbukaan ini adalah kesan daripada pendidikan. Apabila ada pendidikan dalam bidang apapun, disiplin ilmu itu akan menjadikan kita lebih terbuka, lebih bersifat menerima, mendengar dan menilai dan tidak menolak. Saya rasa kalau sama lagi 2 minggu pun okey.
Ini YB gembira.
Gembira. Saya sangat berharap Sashmeeta akan berkawan baik dengan Wasilah dan tolong telefon Wasilah setiap pagi pukul 6 pagi. Dan lawan kala as-salatu khairu minan naum.
Okay, I think they will harap-harap lah. I hope dia orang macam dapat kesedaran juga yang actually the stereotype ke whatever thinking that they had. I just hope that dia orang at least a little bit, maybe 5% kalau dia orang dapat kesedaran pun, I'll be very happy. Yang kita ni boleh je hidup bersama. There should be any problem. Yeah.